Welcome, beautiful souls. Today I would like to share with you a lovely meditation that helps us to be present, to embody more and more our higher self and bring it to the here and now, so we can be not only more present, but also fully present with our gifts, our energy, well anchored within our bodies, within every cell of our bodies, and in the earth also. Why is important to be present? Because being present helps us to overcome the lineal time. And in this way, we can be more connected with the eternal present that we really are. But also, it helps us to hit easily toward the 5D, the five dimension, because being present also helps us to open more our minds, open more our consciousness, be responsible for ourselves, for all who we are, and also it helps us to dissolve any inner conflict that we may have within. Think that every battle, every conflict, every war, of course, outside, is a reflection, is a mirror of an inner conflict or an inner war. Maybe we are not conscious of that there are many different parts of ourselves battling together, but in reality, normally the rational mind, the ego, is against the intuitive mind, the cosmic mind that we want to anchor in the here and now. And in this way, without realizing it, we enter into an inner conflict that may appear outside as rage, for example, violence, a burst of sudden violence that we say, wow, what happens to me? Or maybe we store the energy of this inner conflict within, and we store it until it manifests as an illness, as a dysfunction in our physical body. So let's begin. For that, close your eyes and begin to breathe in and out slowly, deeply. And focus your attention to your lungs, the movement of your lungs while you inhale and exhale. Feel the lungs movement. Feel your heart. How it beats ceaselessly. while breathing in and out, you can choose which kind of energy you're breathing in. You can choose to breathe in light and love, and in this way connect more and more with the light and love around you to feel your body and your energy of light and love. And in this way, you choose the kind of energies that you are surrounded, the kind of energies that fill you up, no matter what is happening outside. Because the light and love are always here. They are part of the life. They are part of the energy of Earth. They are part of the energy of the cosmos, of the universe, of the stars, planets, that is pouring down towards us, towards the Earth. Breathe in and out, we invoke our higher self. Invoke our higher self, perceiving a precious energy, light energy, above our heads, and now we inhale this precious luminous energy towards our bodies, and as we exhale, we anchor the light and love that we are into every cell of our body. We inhale, bringing our higher self into the here and now, into our bodies. We exhale, anchoring it into every cell of our body and the energy field around it, around us. We bring our higher self to our bodies, helping us with intention, with the breath, with the breath. And we anchor this precious energy that we really are into our bodies and the energy field around us. while breathing in and out, while bringing your higher self into your bodies, feel your body. How it expands with every light it receives. Feel how these cells move, receive the energy, your energy, your precious energy, feel how your body is grateful for hosting your soul. And in this way, he becomes the marvelous temple that is meant to be. The temple of your soul. As you bring your luminous soul in the here and now, you are strengthening your boundaries, reconnecting with your inner power, with your gifts, and in this way, you are completing yourself in the here and now, while dissolving any inner conflict that may be within you and restore peace. The peace that you really are. And now we can place, excuse me, we can place one hand or both of them over our hearts and begin to breathe in and out only from the heart as a way to expand our heart chakra, the energy of our hearts, and in this way open more and more an inner space to receive our soul, our higher self. In this way, to feel that we deserve to be who we really are in the here and now. So only breathe in and out from the heart, or from the heart chakra if you prefer. You can add a pink color, a luminous pink color, for example, as a way to reinforce self-esteem, as a way to feel that we deserve to be who we really are, or maybe it's easier for you to visualize a violet color. Or no color at all, and only breathing in and out, opening an inner space to receive more and more your higher self into your heart. We deserve to be the light and love we really are. We deserve to express, manifest our gifts and co-create our life and a new earth. we deserve to be here and now on Earth. We have a place, we have a task here on Earth. And we deserve to occupy our place and perform our task, because we are luminous beings, precious beings. We are cosmic beings embodying a human body. We have the right to be here on Earth. Now, little by little, as you feel that is enough for today, you can move your hands, your feet, until you feel ready to open your eyes. Have a lovely day.